You know, the fact that Gunner reduces eye fatigue was one of the, you know, the biggest factors for me when I started wearing them. I do boot camps in Europe, and I spend 10 to 12 hours a day in game practicing. And, you know, I've had times in the past where I'm staring at a screen after a while, and it's just like, geez, boys, we need to take a break. Let's go get some food. Like, I got a headache, I don't know what it is. It's from the digital screen, and that's kind of what I found out after I started wearing these, that's purely from the screen. So the fact that I can wear Gunners, I can play longer, and I can have that visual efficiency while I'm focusing on my screen is huge, because I need to be ready for that next day. I need to be able to wake up and not have to put Visine in my eyes or something, because I have, you know, I'm barely being able to blink. The fact that I have my Gunners, my eyes stay moister, my eyes stay more refreshed, I'm able to play longer.
As gamers know, gaming tends to get addictive, and you want to do it for long hours, and you want to do it for long hours into the night, but your eyes get tired and get dry and you get headaches. So because we have recognized that these are issues that gamers are dealing with, we came up with a lens that protects the eye.
What I didn't know is that by putting them on, I was not getting that headache. And I do, not from the emotional resonance of the game, I have a tendency to tear up if I'm looking at a TV for too long. That wasn't happening, they weren't drying out, and I was like, okay, yeah, these are for real. I mean, it's one of those funny things that the benefits of the glasses, yeah, people are coming here, they're trying them on, and they look really cool, but you really have to spend a while in front of the TV to really appreciate the difference they're making in reducing that eye strain.
One of the questions we get asked often is, what's the difference between our advanced gaming eyewear and our advanced computer eyewear? The answer is fairly simple in that they both have the same IAMP lens technology that provides increased contrast, enhanced detail, improved visual endurance, and the decrease in eye fatigue, plus the reduction in glare and visual noise. But the real difference comes into the frame geometry. You'll see that we have a real reduced visual mass here. That means that it's very lightweight, very flexible, ergonomically designed, and you'll see these flat temples slide really nicely under headsets. And we know that our pro gamers out there are spending extended hours in front of the screen. And these are to keep you at your peak visual performance for extended periods of time.
You know, when you started gaming for like 10 straight hours, what was the big thing that you noticed?
Especially for us, we play so much daily that my eyes tend to get red and they get sore. When I started wearing the Gunners, none of that happened.
When I was playing Medal of Honor, when I use the Gunners, I'm able to spot those forming shapes in the background, and I'm able to react to them faster and kill them faster. I cannot see those shapes without the Gunners on. The other benefit is that when you concentrate on battles, you don't blink. You don't want to miss any movement. You don't know where the movement is coming from. However, not blinking creates dry eyes, and I also wear contact lenses. So when I wear contact lenses and I play games, the dry eye effect is even more so pronounced. With Gunners, that is significantly reduced.
Yeah, you know, it's been pretty funny because on, you know, all the forums and stuff, the more I started to wear my Gunners, you know, it's kind of been synonymous with the name Nothing, which is my alias, and everyone's just, well, what are these gaming goggles he has in his hacking glasses? And it's funny, everyone actually thinks I'm cheating now with the glasses on, so I'm playing tournaments and there'll be a gallery posted and I see all these comments on them. Everyone's calling me a cheater with my Gunners on, so it's been pretty funny.